I'm Josie Marin, and I play Mia in Need for Speed Most Wanted. Make sure you do all your racing in the game. On the streets, drive safely and responsibly, and wear your seatbelt.
How's your car running?
Papers.
I need your pink slip. He's dangerous. Be careful, he'll swap paint if he has to.
First I'm gonna take your ride, then I'm gonna take your girl. Get ready for that.
Stay focused. He's rolling on a lot of power, so wait for him to shift first.
Thank you. Oh, man. Did you pick the wrong street to run on? This is a nice car. Gauges, shifter, wheel? Is this all for show, or is there something more I should know about?
I'd like to take a little peek under the hood.
Good idea. Let me tell you what's about to happen. We're gonna take your car, tear it apart, and see if it's street legal. You know, I'd lay odds that it ain't. Get a record down here.
Looks like your racing days are over.
Let me let you in on a little secret. Street racing in Rockport is finished. I've got a beautiful little surprise that's gonna tear you guys apart from the inside out. Now get out of the car.
Attention patrol division. Units are in a high-speed pursuit of multiple vehicles aggressively evading custody. Units in the area directed to clear and head up to provide cover.
Next time, you won't be so lucky. Nice pinstripe.
I tell you,
Raisin,
he shadowed me. I couldn't shake
up.
Another bolt-on Wonder Boy looking to get smoked. Why don't we save you the grief and peel those parts right now?
Bolt-on or not, that ride is hot. Faster than anything here.
You obviously don't know your car, sweetheart.
I know your ride doesn't have a chance.
My 60-footer, quarter mile, whatever you want to throw on the table, smokes anything here, including this pump gas kit car.
Well, then where's your punk money then?
$5,000. $5,000! Says my boy will smoke this clown.
What's your boy have to do with this?
I ain't racing this nobody. And I ain't taking orders from some chick who just rolled onto the scene.
Yeah. This here is the number 15 guy on the blacklist. You got a lot of rep to earn before you get to run with him.
Thanks for the update. Are we doing this or what?
I got him.
make it 10 grand.
Oh, yeah, you want to amp this up? Let's do it right. Yeah, give me the police. We got a couple of guys about to street race down here at the shipyards. You better send the cops right away. Maybe an ambulance, too. When he's through with you, I never want to see your face again.
Waiting. Yeah, we got a dispatch. We got a reckless driver here. I think it might be code 6.
That's a 10-4.
Closing fast on a vehicle that matches the description that reported party. Hold on while I confirm it's our guy. Yeah, 10-4. 10-4, I got him. Code 3, chase. Dispatch, get units set up containment. I lost him.
Cover units be advised. Suspect was last seen northbound near the financial district. I have a go to set up a containment. Switch.
I set up units for containment. I lost him. I need a 1083.
Remaining units be advised. Vehicle went BCB. Squad should be set up in the surrounding area.
At the start line. You have to end the race fast.
Hey, where's your punk money now?
What happened?
What happened is he's on show and no go.
She's mine now. And I'm gonna ride her like you never could.
Hard and flat.
Hey, Mia. Sweetheart. The winner circle's over here. Bus stops that way, champ.
The UC thought you were the one, but you're mine now.
Hey, where's your fancy ride?
Who cares? He's not gonna need him where he's going. And they're gonna love you in the big house, baby.
Get in. I heard they didn't have enough on you. Guess it's hard to nail you for street racing when you don't have a ride. Razor set you up. He messed with your car. Gets worse. He's number one on the blacklist, and he used your ride to get there.
To get back in, you have to become notorious. Win races and build up your bounty. I've hooked you up with a place to lay low in, but first, you gotta get yourself a new ride.
Hey Ed, it's Mia. I got a friend coming by. Do me a favor, hook him up. Thanks. I owe you one. I told you about. I'll meet you there. Later.
So you found it all right. What do you think?
You can store your ride here. Consider it your safe house. You can use it to lie low when your heat gets too high. If you want to take out Razor and get your ride back,
You got a lot of work to do. You have to work your way up the blacklist and take out everyone on the way. As far as they're concerned, you're just working to get back into the blacklist. Pick the right event, get enough bounty, and you can challenge a ranked racer. Once they're all out of the way, Razor's all yours. Cool? I'll let you get back to business. I'll call you when the time's right. Later.
and got the attention of Taz. He's the next blacklist racer. Guy's nuts and a major heat score, so watch yourself. He's waiting for your call. Later.
We'll be right back.
ready to go.
You're in. I want to show you something. I hooked you up with access to the police database. You've been building a rap sheet with the cops. The more heat you bring down on yourself, the more hype and bounty come your way. So make sure you keep track of your rap sheet.
Well, 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 what do we got here?
Nothing you're ever gonna get.
You're so sweet. You got lucky. Staying on the blacklist is gonna take a lot more than luck. And you better watch your back out there because, well, you never know what might happen, do you?
What, you gonna work this ride too?
Mia, I don't know what your game is, but I'm gonna find out. You can't ride this sucker's hype forever. And when he burns out, no more free rides. I know you like it.
Stay on top of that rap sheet. I gotta go. I'll hook up with you later.
I'm impressed. Daz underestimated you and paid the price. Make sure you never do the same. I'll hook up with you later. All right, Vic's up. He's the meathead I was telling you about. Razor's knock-around guy. He's calling you out. Run him off the blacklist. That should send a message to Razor and his crew. I'll watch your back till you get this done.
Thank you.
got into Camden Beach. Good work. Looks like that Rod guy is pulling his weight. I hooked you up with another safe house closer to the coast. It saves you from having to drive back to Rosewood. Long way to go if the cops are on your tail. Stay alert. You don't want to get caught off guard. Later.
It's me. Looks like that Izzy chick wants to take you on. She's telling everybody she's gonna kick you back to Rosewood. I wouldn't let that stand for too long. Don't underestimate her just because she's a chick. That girl can drive. I'll call you after you take her out.
Thank you.
guess Izzy's racing days are over. Keep burning them up. I'll catch you later. All right, Big Lou wants to lock in a race. He's waiting for you to make a move.
We'll be right back. Well, looks like the hero boy's moving up in the world, huh? Don't get too excited, punk. You still ain't rolling my streets. And if I have anything to say about it, you never will.
All right, you got that Baron guy's attention. He's dying to race you. Don't wait.
All about hitting the perfect shift. When the shift hour turns green, that's the sweet spot. You're gonna reach high speeds in drag races, so don't try and steer the car. Just tap in the direction you want to go, and your car will automatically change lanes. Time your nitrous burst well to get the jump on the other racers. When you have the lead, try to watch the racers behind you, and if possible, run interference by blocking their lane.
Yeah!
top 10. I had no idea the setup on the coast went this deep. Keep up the good work. I'll be in touch. Later.
Number 9's ready. He's heard all the hype and the word is he's not so sure he can take you. Jump him right away. He's the only guy stopping you from getting into Rockport. Let's get this done.
Speed Trap Racing is all about showcasing your ride's top end. The map will show you where the photo radar stations are located. You gotta rip through the traps as fast as you can. The highest overall speed through all the traps wins. Don't fall behind or you lose points once the first racer crosses the line.
officially number 9 on the blacklist. Take a good look around, Rockport City. I hooked up another safe house for you. It's nearby. Get familiar with the location. You might have to get there in a hurry. Later.
Yo, you're up. Jules is ready when you are. She may be a sweet girl, but remember, take her out and you're number 8 on the blacklist.
You think beating him was easy? Yeah, we'll see how easy it is when you run against me. Let's drive safe, sucker.
I heard Cassie's putting the word out that she wants a run. That girl's a nut job. Get on her and take her out.
you got a serious buzz going. I mean, people from all over the place are tracking what's going on. Cops are going nuts. You have 5 blacklist racers left, and 2 of them are Razor's boys. Stay on track. We're getting close. See you later.
All right, you know the deal. Ming knows you got a lot of rep behind you. He doesn't want to wait any longer to take you on. Get this run over with.
Yeah.
So, how does it feel? Number 6 on the blacklist after coming back from nothing. Who would have thought? It's gotta feel good. Keep it up. This pencil neck is ready to go. Hook it up and smoke him.
on the blacklist. Bravo, don't get too worked up though. Cause you see, you still got my guys to go through. And I got a feeling things are gonna get a lot tougher for you. A lot tougher.
Hey, number 4 on the blacklist is up. JV's a popular guy with the crowd, so take him out quick and move on. Don't let this hang over you too long.
Thank you.
Sounds good, doesn't it? You should also know that the word on the street is Razor's running scared. Everyone knows what happened. Your business with Razor is just that. Your business. No one else's. Shouldn't have any other worries from here on.
Yeah, it's Ronnie. Look, I don't care what they say about you. I'm gonna wipe you all over the road. I'm ready when you are, punk.
it's me. I see you cracked the top three. And to think you got out of jail with nothing and clawed your way back to the top. Not bad. One more blacklist driver and Razor is ours. I'll see ya.
Alright, this is it. Number two on the blacklist is up for grabs. Toru's waiting for your call. Chump's driving a McLaren. Need to say more? Smoke them out fast.
Mm-hmm.
time coming. I've said everything that needs saying. You know what you gotta do. You've come too far to let this slip away. All right, that's it. It's done. Everybody is calling for a race between you and Racer. There's no stopping the hype. The thing is locked. There's more money on this than anybody's ever seen. People as far as Bayview are throwing cash down on this. Odds are in your favor. Take them out.
It's time. Bring yourself and that pathetic ride of yours to the location on the map. Don't make me wait.
Good to see you. Been a while. Just keep running like you have, and this race is yours.
Look who came crawling back. I'm glad you're here, Sugar Plum. You brought me luck last time.
Make sure you smoke him and get that ride back. I'll take care of the rest.
Ready to donate another car to the Razor Fund, baby? It's go time.
will never hold on to the number one spot. Not with me on your tail. And if you want these, you're gonna have to take them.
It's over, Razor.
It ain't over until I say it's over.
Where's the other guy?
He got away.
You mean to tell me the most wanted street racer happened to get away? What about the blacklist?
Forget the blacklist. They're through.
I want every single unit after the guy.
Everyone?
Everyone!
Shot. Hey, thanks for helping us out. We've been able to pick up every blacklist racer thanks to you. Now, I'll take that into consideration if you give yourself up. So what's it gonna be?
Now, there's no way. Bailing on the chase. Fuel level's critical.
All units, all pursuit escalated to condition 5. Repeat, condition 5.
All units, authority for the pursuit is now in federal hands.
Smash into the refinery.
We got a visual on this guy. We're holding right above him.
Heads up, he's out on the brakes.
through the campus. Let's move into Boxham.
Dispatch, suspect just flew past me. I'm code 3.
Dispatch, add more units to that backup request. We're going to need everything available.
Okay, great, break wide. We're going to kneel. Right in.
It's Mia. Look, don't hang up. You can't go back to any of the safe houses. Cross knows about them. Head over to the old bridge. The location is on your map. Your car is fast enough to make the jump. It's the only way. Later.
Alright, I'm going to
try to
stand by.
Alright, looks like you guys crashed into the gas pumps.
We need an SD response stat! Dispatch, more units to the backup request. We're gonna need everything we got.
Tollbooth racing is our way of proving your actual run times. Let's just say not everyone in the blacklist can be trusted. All you have to do is snag a ticket from one end and race to the other. You have a limited amount of time to get from one tollbooth to the next, so keep an eye on your timer.